little fundraiser is all about. Well, we had a small disaster at our convent. You see, a short time ago, our cook, Sister Julia, a child of God, well, she made some vichyssoise soup, and nearly every sister died instantly of botulism.
It was kind of like the Last Supper.
Well, we wouldn't be alive today if we hadn't been off playing bingo with some Mary Knowles. What a bunch of cockroaches they turned out to be, huh?
I still say their mother's superior. Chan, what, you didn't call me 15?
No, all right, calm down, sister. Anyway, we came home and we found 52 of our sisters lying face down in that soup.
Now, we had no idea what to do, so we began praying for guidance.
Then I had a vision. It was either St. Catherine of Siena or St. Thomas Aquinas in drag. Anyway, I was instructed to use our own sister Mary Cardelia as a guide and start our own greeting card company to raise funds, which of course I did, and it was a huge success.
So we took the money and buried 48 of our 52 dead sisters. And then Reverend Mother bought a DVD player from the convent. Personally, I thought we should have buried all of the sisters before buying that DVD player. But as mistress of novices, I'm only number two, and one tries hard not to question Reverend Mother.
And one will try harder in the future. That's right, dear. Anyway, the point is that we have to put the last four sisters in the freezer.
And Sister Julia, child of God, is having a fit about that.
So that's why we're putting on this little show. We have to raise the money to bury those last four dead sisters.
We hope you'll forgive the limitations put on us by the loss of so many of our sisters. But if they hadn't died, then we wouldn't have to bury them, and then there wouldn't be the show in the first place.
But they did, and we do, so there you are. So last week, I had a tryout, and I picked the sisters who I felt were the very best of what's left of us. And I asked each one of them to prepare something that best displayed her talents.
But first, I thought that you might be interested in learning a little history of the Sisters of Hoboken, and that is what our next song is all about.
You see, we started out running a leper colony. Oh, I know, you might find that a bit distasteful,